Eberhard Finckh was a German colonel in the army who opposed Nazism and joined the resistance against Hitler's regime. He was involved in the planning of a coup attempt known as the 20th of July plot. After the plot failed, he was arrested, dishonorably discharged, and eventually executed by hanging on 30th August 1944. Finckh had served on the Eastern Front during World War II and played a key role in the resistance movement against the Nazi regime.